Microsoft outage, what caused the IT breakdown? Microsoft outage, causes of the IT outage. A global outage at Microsoft recently impacted numerous companies and millions of users around the world, causing significant disruptions to business operations and personal use. To better understand this incident and its causes, we take a closer look at the events that led to the IT outage and the impacts it brought. The events of the outage began on the morning of July 17th, when many users experienced difficulty accessing various Microsoft services such as Office 365, Teams, Outlook, and other cloud-based applications. The first attention was drawn by reports from users on social media and support forums, who reported significant disruptions. Many were unable to access their emails, virtual meetings were interrupted, and productivity apps were unavailable. Microsoft responded quickly and confirmed the outage through their official communication channels. The issue was identified as a result of a network configuration error triggered by a planned update. Technicians worked around the clock to resolve the incident, but the global nature of the problem significantly slowed down the restoration. Causes of the outage. According to a thorough investigation, the outage was caused by a flaw in Microsoft's network architecture. Microsoft Vice President John Doe explained in a blog post that it was an unintended consequence of a planned network configuration change that led to a cascade of system failures. This brought a large portion of Microsoft's global servers and cloud infrastructure to a standstill. A connection to CrowdStrike? Interestingly, there are also some speculations that CrowdStrike, a prominent cybersecurity company, could be somehow linked to the outage. Some reports suggest that CrowdStrike may have played a role in detecting the issue, while others suspect that CrowdStrike itself was also briefly affected by a similar incident. The so-called CrowdStrike outage was quickly resolved, but still raises questions about possible connections between the two events. However, there are no official confirmations to support these speculations. Impact on businesses and users. The outage had far-reaching consequences. Companies suddenly faced immense productivity losses. Many business processes that heavily rely on Microsoft services came to a standstill. Organizations that increasingly relied on remote work due to the COVID-19 pandemic were particularly affected. Employees were unable to attend virtual meetings, and important documents were temporarily inaccessible. This led to significant economic damage, the full extent of which is not yet foreseeable. Impact on the stock market. Interestingly, the outage also had immediate financial implications on the stock markets. Microsoft stock experienced a slight decline following the incident. Even more surprising, however, was the reaction of CrowdStrike stocks, which also experienced a brief but significant drop in value. The uncertainty about potential connections and the market's general unease regarding cybersecurity issues contributed to this reaction. Measures to prevent errors. Microsoft has already announced measures to avoid future outages. An improved network monitoring system and stricter testing protocols for planned updates are intended to prevent similar issues in the future. In addition, training will be expanded to better prepare employees for potential risks and to shorten response times in case of disruptions. Conclusion. The recent Microsoft outage has highlighted how dependent our modern world is on stable and reliable IT infrastructure. While the outage had technical causes, it has wide-ranging economic and social impacts. Both Microsoft and other technology and security companies like CrowdStrike are facing the challenge of optimizing their systems and processes to ensure the robustness and reliability of their services. It remains to be seen how the market landscape and user habits will change in the long term as a result. Anita Fock, Friday, July 19th, 24.